Back in the ring. That ring has to be fixed. It's tilting, Brian Hippett.
What a champ. Damn it, grab behind him. Here he goes.
Affecting repairs to the ring, and the two wrestlers came back, and Scott Taylor pounding on his opponent.
Thank you.
back now. Boy, they caught us by surprise on that one, Bobby. They came flying back in here, beating on each other. A chair over the head from Scotty Taylor by TJ Walker. We're talking to the promoter. It's the first time that's ever happened with the ring collapsing like that. Yeah, I couldn't believe it myself. I was still trying to put it together, and these guys are not pacing up the way. There's obviously no love lost here between these two guys.
Scotty Taylor,
which is back in Portland, Maine right now. He's taking the worst of this. What do you call that, Steve?
Oh, he's getting ready to apologize. Scotty Taylor.
Whoa. Oh, that's what he's doing. Scotty Taylor. But I heard tomorrow. You heard him. Oh. Scotty Taylor right to the floor as they're trying to get this ring back in one piece. Oh, boy. That's boxing, isn't it, Steve? Walker doesn't know where he is right now. He's in La La Land. Mr. Walker is back in the ring as Scotty Taylor looks like he's about to finish him off.
Oh, he turns
it
around.
Right in his eyes. A cheap shot by TJ Walker, who's being warned by the referee. Scotty Taylor in big trouble as he looks out of that.
Boom! Punch to the head. What a shot.
That has to hurt. Walker nails him in the midsection. Scotty Taylor might not ever get up, Brian Hippett.
Goodbye. 1, 2. Oh, he's all get over.
Oh, it's only a 2 count. TJ Walker not done yet with Scott Taylor. Scotty Taylor retaliates very nicely on TJ Walker's midsection.
Oh,
is he a crying baby or what?
Yes, he seems to be in a lot of pain.
Very dramatic is Mr. Walker right now for New York City.
Oh,
Scotty Taylor with a drop kick. He pushes the ref aside. It's all over for Mr. Walker.
Oh, my God.
It is all over for Mr. Walker. Oh, he did. Referee says only 2 seconds. How much more can he take, guys?
I don't know.
Wow. Yeah. Man, really really getting into this. Walker is the fan's hero in this match. Scotty Taylor's gonna go get him. He's got him. Bell keeps sounding, but they're ignoring it. The referee cannot control these two. He just nailed the ref in the head. That looks like it's going to be it. Scott Taylor, Paul and Main remains the champ, Steve.
Success for the family.
He's out of control right now, though.